What causes the mobile phase to travel upwards through the paper during paper chromatography? Gravity, capillary action, the solvent, or the stationary phase? We talked about this as it related like to a paper towel. If you dip the corner of a paper towel into a puddle of water, the water is drawn up into the paper towel, right? The same thing happens when you put your paper into that mobile phase. What is it that draws the mobile phase up? It's what we call capillary action. So the answer here is B.